Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Doll Knight, Volume 22, Grand Finale, A Brief Piece, which we bought right here at the item shop in Pukasas. Doll Knight, Volume 22, Grand Finale, A Brief Piece. The afternoon at the palace begins with a tea ceremony in the courtyard. As usual, the queen tilted her teapot and poured tea into two cups. Here you go. My pleasure. The boy took the cup. Behind him was a knight in a blue armor. This time the knight did not speak a word. So, what happened to the duke? On the night of the coronation ceremony, Duke Gaston went missing together with his vassals. He had no other choice, because the princess declared in front of the many citizens gathered that she would take the throne. The knights in the escort force, who had been monitoring the situation from afar, prostrated themselves. They promised to renew their vow to serve the new queen. In this circumstance, how could the duke stay in the country? After all, he was charged with the kidnapping of the princess. Uncle is taking refuge in the empire. I think he is with the second prince he had arranged me to marry. The queen then smiled mischievously. But the other side is obviously annoyed by his presence here after all that had happened. I feel a little sorry for him. You shouldn't sympathize with him at all. You have such a kind heart. It's almost to a fault. To be honest, Pedro couldn't believe Duke Gaston had given up his evil designs. He was also concerned about what had happened to the eerie masked puppet master Harlequin. His master Capri seemed to know Harlequin, but when Pedro asked him about it, Capri only gave an evasive answer. He didn't tell Pedro anything about Harlequin. At any rate, another wave of trouble was brewing, Pedro thought. Pedro decided to modify the Blue Knight. Hello, Pedro. Pedro came to his senses on hearing the princess's words that had a little sulky tone. Your tea is getting cold. Her cool eyes reflecting the blue sky twinkled playfully but assuringly, as if to say, don't you worry. Pedro blushed and sipped his lukewarm tea. Doll Knight. The end. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. Doll Knight, Volume 22, Grand Finale, A Brief Piece.